All right, this is gonna be a wood block print. This is just a little bluegill that I quick carved up, but it's not my typical carving. It's flat. So what I'm gonna do is I don't have the right ink to make prints. What I do have is my black onyx, and this is just a proof of concept. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dab it on this, made myself a little pad, and then I'm just gonna ink this up really good and press this on paper and see what happens.